trumpet mouthpiece. I'm going to blow in the back of the end of it instead of this end. Ping pong ball. Okay. If you're using enough air, the ping pong ball will stay in place. I also notice that it works the ab muscles and your cheek muscles. It's good for beginners to figure out how to use the right amount of air when you're playing a trumpet.